Today, the Taiwanese people have used their ballots to make history. We have now experienced the third transition of political power. For the first time, there has also been a transition of Taiwan's legislative majority. I would like to express my deepest gratitude to all the people that went to the ballot box today and casted their sacred vote. Regardless of how you voted, the exercise of democratic expression was the most important meaning of this election.